Hey everyone, welcome on Smart Study. I had been making videos on idioms related to food, color, friends and music. Just wanted to break the monotony. That's why I thought of making a video on phrasal verbs. First phrasal verb is call off, which refers to the cancellation of a deal, event, activity, plan, project, etc. It also means to suspend or postpone any party, ceremony, and official meeting. When any movement or a campaign is brought to a premature end because of a problem, it is said to be called off. T20 match was called off because of heavy rain in Dharamshala. A heartbreaking news for the fans. My friend had to call off his business trip to the USA due to pandemic. Many people use pandemic and epidemic interchangeably, which is incorrect. The key difference is about scale. An epidemic disease is one which occurs at the level of a region or a community, while pandemic is a disease that has spread over a large area. It's prevalent throughout an entire country, continent, or the whole world. Second phrasal verb, call out. This phrasal verb is used when you want to ask someone to come for help in an emergency. It is an instance of being summoned to deal with an emergency when you are in need of it. Example, the firemen were called out immediately after the people saw a major flame at a fireworks factory. Ambulance was called out so that the victims could be rushed to the hospital in time in earthquake-stricken areas. Carry away. It means to be so excited that you are no longer in control of your behavior. Furthermore, there are situations when you are overly excited and overwhelmed with emotions. Consequently, you are too excessively involved into it, and thus you lose control over your behavior. People are carried away by emotion, feelings, thoughts, excitement, thrill, success, fear, etc. This example is based on the present condition of people throughout the world. Quarantine blues has started showing impact on the mood of the people. They easily get carried away by their emotions most often. Quarantine blues imply sadness, depression, and anxiety which are caused due to the quarantine. I hope we come back on track of life as soon as possible. Next example, tourists were carried away by the tantalizing beauty of nature. The word tantalizing is used to describe anything which is fascinating, tempting, spellbinding, and captivating. I tried my best to make the most of your time. Now it's your turn to utilize the content of this video productively. Lastly, if you want to appreciate my videos, hit the like button and share with your friends.